What I want. That was weird.
What up, hot boys and girls? Today we visited Phil and Seb's on, where are we? East Village. Phil and Seb's was made by locals and has a very rich history in Calgary. Cappuccino I ordered, 8 ounces. Perf. The espresso tasted very light. It's very refreshing. A little buttery, a little acidic. Had all the, you know, light little notes that you could taste on the sides, just on the sides of your tongue. Unfortunately, it was severely lacking in the foam. I was drinking a latte, which was a little disappointing. Drinking this cappuccino, it was like I was thrown into space, which I didn't want that. I don't want to be in the Milky Way. I want to be in the foamy way. That's what I want. The foam is where the magic happens. Foam is where you can taste all the little subtleties of the espresso, all the little
what?
All the little things speaking to you.
Hello. Hello.
The cappuccino is going to get a 3.5 out of 5. For our baked good, we got a, I believe it was a cream-filled croissant with blueberries. Let me tell you, this thing was so light. Oh, this thing was great. Topped with whipped cream and filled with it as well. And then you had the flakiness of the croissant. The blueberries on top brought in the perfect amount of sweetness. Just like a mwah, mwah. All the components came together to create just a wonderful experience. And oh, let me tell you, it was quite exquisite. The baked good is going to get a 4.5 out of 5. The setting was very rustic. It felt very modern. Felt nice just to be in there. As for the layout, that's kind of a different story. If you don't know what you're doing, it can be confusing and a little chaotic. Like for me, I've never been in this Phil and Seb location, so I had no idea what I was doing. If you just want coffee, there's an express side. But if you want a pastry, you need to go to the Sidewalk Citizen side and then order your coffee there. Go to the other side, grab your coffee, find a seat, I don't know. Plus, you have Charcut, I believe, on the same floor, so people are going in there. And then you also have people going upstairs to the bar. And so you're walking around like Ric Flair, and it's just, you're all over the place. Overall setting is going to get a 2.8 out of 5. I definitely recommend coming to this place. You know, you have a lot of friends and you guys want to hit up East Village. Ride around on your bikes or your rollerblades, whatever. What do people do these days? Well, that about does it for me, hot boys and girls.
Say you're walking around like Ric Flair. Say it.
You're walking around like Ric Flair, and it's just, you're all over the place. Who the krang is Ric Flair?
Oh, man.